I'm Baylee Goley. I'm from Jackson, Mississippi, and I auditioned because Randy Jackson told me I was going to audition. I was singing a song in front of everyone, and Randy Jackson came out from the back of the restaurant and told me that I was going to audition today and gave me my number and that my mom had nominated me to be on American Idol. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was just a lot of holy crap. Oh my goodness. There weren't a lot of like words in that whole thought process, but there was a lot of joy. It was amazing. The person who inspires me most to be a performer is my mom, because she's always said that she thought I was gonna be a performer, and then when she does something like this to make it happen, I just feel like I can do my best to try and like make that dream come true for the both of us. All the judges said was that your voice is very unique, and that's all people tell me. My voice is unique, and it's really nice, and I think it just makes me unique because it sounds so different from this time period. People tell me Billie Holiday a lot and Ella Fitzgerald, and that's really cool to me. And I haven't met many other people who get those same kind of comments. My favorite American Idol contestant is probably Kelly Clarkson, just because she was the first winner that I actually saw on the show, so it was really exciting, and that's what inspired me to want to do American Idol in the first place. I think I'm the next American Idol because I have a will, and everybody else has a will, I understand, but I feel like I have something to offer that's completely different, and I feel like I have something to offer that people may not have seen before and that people can connect with really easily.